Faith is like an internet password, uniquely personal, the stronger the better, and perhaps there should be a special character somewhere in the middle of it.